because I give a little bit Asian taste, so I think I have a nice combination. Sawadee kap, my name is Giordano. I come from Italy. I'm working in kitchen is about 20 years already. Now I am an Italian chef. And I living here many years, so I prefer to stay here. Also because I know Thai people, I follow my tradition, so I just a little spicy, creamy, extra garlic, some Korean, give a little bit Asian taste, so I think I have a nice combination. I start to buy some products from Thailand as well. Okay, from Italy we have the basic cannot find in here, like the oil, the cheese, new menu. I put in also Thai vegetables, basically. Good test. I have the chance to make Italian food with small touch of Thai, so I start to use it. I'm gonna present the menu of today. One is traditional Italian because it's Parma ham and exported from JPET, very, very sweet. Good match with the Parma ham from Italy. Also, crab meat salad with avocado and soft shell crab in tempura. Freshness from the vegetable. You have the nice fishy taste from the crab meat. And then you have the crispness from the soft shell crab that is in tempura. After that is the spaghetti with river prawn. And the river prawn is grilled with butter and lemon. And the spaghetti is spicy tomato sauce with cream. After that, the cartoccio sea bass. The cartoccio is mean the fillet of sea bass cooking inside paper. So all the smelling is keep inside when you open the bag. You smell from the fish or from the vegetable that is in there. I think this is the place to come because experienced chef with a lot of experience in Asian, I think Asian people will love it. I will take care for you to give you a nice experience. That's all.